Hello everyone, my name is John Arment. Welcome back to how was it called again?
Sneak the freaking button.
Sneak. Wait, what?
Sneak the button.
Yeah, sneak the button. So, ouch. Yeah, I'm not good at remembering this map's name. So, we're continuing the stream and we're doing the second episode of this thing. And it's raining. We are from where we left off.
Yeah, the map is it's
I have no idea what we have to do here.
I think we have to find a redstone button. What? What? Where did you find lava?
I'm gonna show you.
Oh, I found it. Yeah. Yeah, there's a bit of piston park. Oh, here's the button.
Is it?
Yep.
No! Wait.
Please heal me.
No way, it's so easy.
I doubt it, but we'll see. Please don't kill me. No.
Oh, wait, here's a button. Oh, we have to
press the buttons.
Press the button. Well, I clicked it and wait, what happened?
Maybe there are
more
buttons, I guess.
Well, yeah, there are. I see one over there. What does this do? Wait, does it do anything?
Okay. Wait, I'm gonna try this. Okay. Is there a button? Wait, can you press the button?
Yep.
Nothing.
It does sometimes.
Wait, press it again.
I pressed it.
I don't see where I can go to.
Okay, let's try again.
There's nowhere I can go. No.
Why isn't the button working anymore? No! Well, I died. Oh, we see the map. Yay.
There's another one here.
Something very weird happened to me. I'm still on fire, but my respawn. What? It banned me from the server.
Wait, are you banned?
Yep.
Why?
I don't know.
You're not
banned. I was kicked from the server. It said flank was not enabled. Was very weird. Yeah. I will be back because I have a little bit of a problem right now. Wait, let's try. Nope. Reloading code chunks doesn't work. Let's try this. Okay, now it's normal. I had to lower my chunk rendering, but it's okay.
Maybe there's something in this lava.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, no.
Now I died again, and I'm going to get banned. Wait, just in case. okay. So now if I get
you
back...
You asked me when I'm gonna play Toy Bash. I'm gonna play Toy Bash after the map, I guess.
Well, I didn't know that you were going to play. Yeah, I will be back, guys. Wait. Okay, guys, we're back. And, yeah, everything is fine. Well, except that we didn't find the button. That's the only problem. Okay... now. I guess we have to go into this pit again.
Oh my god. Wait.
Hmm. Oh, another button.
Yeah, I saw these buttons.
Hmm.
I know where we should go. It's here. We have to jump this thing. It's possible. I know it's possible.
Yep, I see.
We have to jump from here.
And will you stop burning? Oh, okay. Fail.
Yeah,
push it
back.
Yeah, no problem. No, well, that didn't work. Unless I'm not dead, like someone else.
We're on peaceful. So,
yeah. Please stop the fire. My heart is on fire. Seriously. Are you this bad?
Oh.
Everyone spam the chat with hashtag Trested is loser.
No.
Someone is going to do that.
Yeah, I can do it if you.
Who? Who? Menkwa? Yeah.
Come on, why can't do this? It's because of this.
Yeah. I don't know that Menkwa was watching your streams though.
He's watching
game
for 2
battles.
Don't push me!
Oh.
One health.
I like the trolliness that 1.9 has. It reminds me of the new Super Mario Bros. For the Wii, where you could grab your friends and throw them into pits and stuff.
Okay. You can try to jump.
I thought the PvP was off. Okay then. At least you're not getting angry as usual. That's something good.
Yeah, don't do it again.
Okay. So Menkwa, I like your Skype picture.
Come on, try to jump.
I can't, I fail to every single time.
No, from here.
I have tried. I'm going to try from here.
I know it's possible.
But I'm going to try from here, almost. And, shit. Well, that didn't work. So,
I know it's possible.
Did Menkwa have something to say about me complimenting his picture on Skype?
Nope.
Well, then you're just rude.
Oh my god.
Hey, okay. What are you doing?
I'm trying to do a freaking job.
And I did. Great.
Yeah, can you do it now?
No. Can you do it there?
I'm trying.
Maybe I can shut off some piston heads. Nope. Maybe the button over there, but I can't reach it.
Oh wait, there is a button? Where?
Yeah, over here.
Yeah, that's the place you need to go.
Okay.
Oh, wait a second. No, I shouldn't go here. No.
I can't click it from here, but I'm going there. Slowly, but I'm going there. Okay, so the next jump. Oh, well, that didn't work out. Dang it. Come on. Get the chunks. Please don't kick me off. Ah, it kicked me. No. Okay, so. Now. Whoa, yep, everything's passing out as I thought.
I don't see the button. Where did you see the button?
It's on one lamp.
Oh yeah.
But that button it seems to doesn't do anything. It probably does something here in the redstone trees.
Wait, I have an idea. Oh, see, I pressed it.
Which did you press? That one? Oh. And it does just that one.
No, I can hear one more.
Wait.
I'm looking,
but I don't see anything else moving. Yeah, that doesn't really work. I tried it already.
I have no idea what the... Maybe we're trying to do that too much. Let's see on the top.
Yeah. Wait, I'm going to click this button. Does it do something on the top? Can you hear, like, pistons?
No.
Okay. Well, guys, we'll be back after we... Okay guys, so we accidentally clicked the button on the last well, but we had to cheat a little bit, but Tresset got 2 followers because of that, so yeah. The lesson of the day was, cheat and people will like you. Yeah.
Now we need to find a way to cause lava.
Well. If you're Morgan Freeman, you can push the lava away and make a under lava bridge, right? But I don't think you're Morgan Freeman, or are you?
That was close, actually.
Oops. Well, that was dumb. Okay, now I'm going to...
Something in here.
Why do I have all these generating problems? It's because of the rain, I guess. I'm on the last level. It banned me again. Oh. Why? This video is going to have so much skips. Oh. Right, it's going to be bugged again.
Oh, I found the button, but it doesn't work.
Oh wait. Great. But I'm on the redstone level right now. Can you turn off the rain?
You're not in the room.
Can you turn off the rain? And yes, I'm on the last level for some reason. Probably because you clicked the button while I wasn't here. Well, I'm just hearing generation glitches, so yeah, now that you teleported me, I don't think it's going to help. Oops, I accidentally took a screenshot.
I did press a button, but I don't know what it did.
Oh, you found this place.
Yeah, but I'm not taking any damage at all. Oh, it gave me fire resistance.
Okay, so
I can now just cross the lava.
Wait, can you TP me because I want to click the button so that it registers? Although I'm just going to spawn on the last level again and again. Okay. Level 8, the cave. What was level 7 called? The Nether?
Uh
or something like that.
The hell.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I was close.
Oh no. Uh-oh.
What?
There was a big cave.
Whoa.
Yeah, there is no way you can go out of this thing. We need to go in the cave.
I'm stuck.
Oh, why?
I don't know, but can you see I'm stuck?
No.
Help me. Ah, okay. Now I'm bad. I can move. Well, yeah, this explains the name. It is a big cave.
I have a feeling the button is somewhere on the wall.
Although it's not as big as it was, the caves were in Feed the Beast Infinity, right?
I'm pretty sure the button is somewhere in here.
Like,
maybe
it's a stone
button. It is a stone button. I can already feel that.
Maybe it's in under this lava.
Oh, I found it.
Whoa, reading button.
And there's a move. I see. Now another button showed up somewhere. We need to find them all.
Okay. Well, I guess we gotta catch them all. Okay.
Go search for the button now.
Alright. I think I know what is going to be the last place where the button is going to be, but yeah. Ouch. I'm searching from every angle.
Okay, go check the cave. I'm
checking
outside.
I don't think we can go outside.
No, I mean like in the grass place thing.
Oh.
The ring of grass.
Yeah. Well, I'm here also, so...
No, there's nothing we can do in here. Oh, wait. No, it's somewhere here.
Okay.
Just let's split up and...
I'm just going to left click the walls.
No, better left click.
Okay. So... there isn't a lot of buttons to be found though.
I can actually keep clicking the right button.
Oh, okay, I'll stop.
It could be everywhere.
There's a stone brick here.
Yeah, I know. I actually saw it, but it's on there for now. It could be literally everywhere.
Whoa. Yeah, that's true.
Welcome to stream, Benny.
What?
A new viewer.
Oh, I thought you said welcome to the stream, like, not like your Twitch, but like this flowing water. Well, yeah, that was a bit weird. I thought there was some kind of sign, but. Yeah.
No, there is no button in this weird place. No.
Well, great.
And it's raining again.
Seriously.
Okay, I stopped it. Don't do anything.
It rains too freaking much.
Could it be somewhere here?
Too much. Yeah, I think this is going to be the last place where it will be.
Go search.
Well, we have checked everywhere already, so...
Check twice. We could always miss a stone button.
Yeah. Or is it possible that the button just disappeared?
I doubt it.
Check your head. Do you have a button?
No, it's... Wait... You see, it said reading button! And then it said, well, could not find button.
Huh...
We found another one, I guess. But we didn't actually...
Another one. Are you DJ Khaled? Rested, are you secretly DJ Khaled?
Yeah.
Mind blown.
There should be more buttons now.
But I don't see any. Okay, so... Where can it be? It wouldn't be so difficult to find, will it?
I mean, we found the first one by mistake.
Did we?
Yeah.
Well, then we're doomed.
I wanna check something.
Very weird. Where can this button be?
I have no idea. But there should be somewhere. I just checked the console, and yeah. It says block placed, but I don't know where exactly.
Well then, see, where was it placed?
I can't just say block placed. Yeah, indeed, I don't see it.
Well,
oh, we have eight viewers now.
What?
We have eight viewers.
Way, and we're on the 8th level.
Yeah, but I...
but
I don't see the button.
Well then.
There is no button in it.
Do we have some kind of way to skip?
I mean, it's a cheat again.
Wait, could it be somewhere out here?
I mean, I can go in, speculate them all, but I don't think I can see the button.
I'm searching, but it's nowhere to be seen. This map is very cool.
Yeah, I thought it's going to be like a shoulder one, but no.
Definitely not. Especially with this level.
No, I actually don't see any. Like, I don't even see command box or anything.
Wait, are you on spectator?
Yeah.
Well, where can that button be then?
I have no idea. No, there is no command box in here. Oh, never mind. I found the thing.
What thing? This is a hint button. Push again to get a hint. Where is this?
It's over there, but no, that's actually cheating. And I don't see the button.
But I want to get a hand. It sounds great if I can get a hand. Oh, I see. Oh, I see the hand. Oh, the cave. Water near roof. The
on is
water near roof.
It's on the roof near water.
Okay, so we know where it is now. It has to be over here.
It's somewhere next to the wall. I mean next to the wall.
It can be here, but
on the roof. Maybe we should just collect blocks.
What?
Maybe we should just take the blocks.
Oh, here it is. Yeah, I found. You found it also. Level 9, furnace.
Oh no!
What? I don't have it generated yet. But I think I know.
Oh,
yep.
No.
I don't think I need this wooden sword anymore. I don't need this broken stone. Oh! Man, just melt the. Can
just check everything.
I doubt it. It can't be that. Do you have a wooden sword and a stone? Cobblestone?
No.
Well, then why did I say I don't think I need this wooden sword anymore? I don't need this broken stone.
Yeah. I have no idea.
This would mean that we can get a wooden sword.
Oh, check the other one. I'm checking
this
one, like, fully.
Oh,
and everything.
We can get, like, a wooden sword and smelt some cobblestone with it. Where, though? That's the biggest question. Huh. I'm just checking the furnaces that have the face.
Oh against my god. There is so much furnaces.
No, yeah. It can't be in a furnace. That would be ridiculous. It must be something else.
Oh no. No. It'll be crazy. Wait, just check the power.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
It's not in the first room, I know that. I checked every single one.
Okay, I'm gonna check the next room.
Wait, there's more?
Yep. It's even more. There's a lot of crippling sounds.
Yeah. And
why?
Oh! Okay. I saw the cobblestone. It's moving from one front to
the
another one.
Seriously? Are you kidding?
I just saw it. I'm sure I saw it.
Well, I'm just going to wait in, like,
Wait in one of the furnaces.
Yeah.
I'm gonna check everything.
Wait, on which level was this? Okay, so... Yeah, I'm going to wait on this. Oh. I guess in spectator mode you can see a lot of hoppers.
I'm not in spectator mode now.
Oh, yeah.
I can go and check, but...
So, because... As it says...
Us are dumb,
we have thrown the wooden sword and the stone somewhere in the furnaces.
There is nothing in here.
Well, I'm just going to wait in the furnace that we first saw it. And be prepared to grab it.
I actually don't see anything.
What if I do this? Okay. Oh, what happened? Level 10 sponge maze.
Yeah, I just cheated.
Oh, okay.
No.
This is a sponge maze.
Oh, no. It's not a sponge maze. I mean, it is, but there is also a button somewhere here.
Why do you mean that it's not a sponge maze?
And there's a ladder here.
Okay.
Oh wait, did you get the ladder?
No.
What?
Wait, aren't you in game mode too?
Wait, I'm gonna give myself one ladder because
I think you should be in game mode one, game mode two. Adventure mode. Because I'm in adventure mode. Like I can't break the sponges.
Fuck, I'm done.
What happened?
There is a weighted push plate here.
Oh.
But there is no way I control this so far.
Alright then. Wait, can you give me the ladder?
Yeah.
Okay. If you need it, tell me.
Oh my god.
Well, great.
Oh, wait, I see a chest. Oh.
Now I can't reach the ladder.
Oh, I see a lever.
I threw the ladder too far.
Nice.
Yeah. But actually, I don't think that we had to get it because now we can get off.
I actually do see a lot of levels here.
Okay. Well, then I'm coming to you. Yeah, I see the chest and the levers. It reminds me of the glass maze that you had.
Yeah, no.
Hashtag two inside the joke.
Something happened.
I cut a piston. Yeah, I did those. Wait, do it again.
Wait, there's something here. Could you go to the chest before?
Because now I went there and I fell and I clicked the lever.
No, I too can't reach it. Maybe. Oh wait. No. But I see another lever.
Yeah. I clicked one of them.
Yeah, I clicked. Wait, did you click it as well?
I'm not sure which one. I clicked this one.
Oh, I do hear something, but I don't know where. Don't click the other one, it's already clicked.
Yeah, sure.
Oh wait, we did open something new. Oh, I found a prismarine block.
And it's raining again.
Why? But yeah, I see the thing, we need...
Okay, so now...
Wait,
I'm already confused. Okay, so this...
Oh wait, there's another thing here. It says be quick.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna stand here. Okay. But don't you think that this maze is just amazing?
Oh wait, this disappeared.
Oh, I see the red block.
I get it. We need to press all of them. In like a sequence.
Wait, can you press it? Press the pressure plate. Yeah, okay, thank you. Now I went through.
Did you?
Yep. Can you if when you press the pressure plate, the red clay goes down.
Oh, I get it. Yeah, how can I get it.
That's why it said be quick. For someone who is playing single player. Get up here. It says.
Yeah, I need to become fast.
Oh, yeah, I did it. I found the ladder. Tres, I found the ladder.
Wait, did you?
Yep.
What does this do?
Well, we just go back to the beginning.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it says something.
See, come here.
Yeah. Get up there.
Yeah, I saw it. Oh, that didn't work.
There's like no power we can do.
Oh, there is.
Wait, I get it.
Yeah.
It's a tricky one.
Yeah, I can't place the ladder. Wait, here you get the ladder.
Okay, there's nothing here. I'm gonna try not to fall down.
Okay.
Get up here, maybe like this.
It disappeared again. Can't you go there?
Maybe it's like, okay, I got it. I know what it means.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm okay. Okay, now go there.
I'm gonna go there. Yeah, now we're just sponge amazing.
Yeah, that's actually cool.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not tough. It's like interesting.
I thought I saw a lever.
Did you?
No, it was just the pixel of the glow soul.
There is nothing here.
That was a bit weird.
Is it parkour again?
Maybe there's a ladder here. Oh, chest. A key! I got a key, which is a tripwire hook.
Yeah, where can you place it?
I guess in a keyhole. Some kind of hopper?
Oh, I know where.
Where?
In the pitwing block.
Oh, yeah. Of course.
Is there something else here?
No.
Sure about this?
Okay. Yeah. Okay, so this out of the maze.
Yeah, we missed. It was from here. We need to be quick. Yeah. I'm back at the thing.
Oh, I'm not.
Wait, I know why. We shouldn't break the ladder though. Yeah, that was my bad. Put it back where it was originally. Okay, so you go find the prismarine block. I'm gonna try and.
Oh, I'm not out yet, so.
It's not that hard.
Well. Seriously, I almost did it.
There is nothing here, okay.
Okay, is everyone enjoying the stream? And the episode?
I guess.
I don't know.
Well, let the people see.
Isn't the key for the chest, maybe? I don't know.
Seriously, I tried 3 times right now. And I still haven't managed it.
Wait, what?
I'm still on that part with Be Quick.
But there's another thing. Okay, I know what this does.
Yeah, I finally did it.
Did you?
Yes. So now.
Now we need to go.
To the prismarine.
Yeah. But how? I have no idea.
Yeah. That was what I was going to say also. So.
How did we manage to do it last time?
I don't know.
Oh, wait.
Oh, the chest. Yeah. It says here the chest is locked. Well, good that I have a key. And here's the button. Put it on the prismarine.
Come here.
Yep.
Come here.
Wait, how?
Come here. You need to come here. Up there.
Alright. How though? I can't find a way.
There is a way.
There is always a way. Yeah. I almost did it. Well, that was just great. How did you get down there?
I got down there somehow.
Good answer. Ah, here. Yeah. Okay. Did you look for the button? I found the button. Now why is there a sign here? I clicked the button and it disappeared. Did you look for the button?
By the way, I stopped the stream. Something bad.
Oh. Okay.
No clue what happened, but okay.
Are you going to start again? Start it again? No.
We're just gonna go now.
Alright. So. Now. Are we searching for the button?
I guess we need to find a button. Like something. Maybe we need to go back to that. I don't know.
Yeah. Well, wait, I can...
That's weird. Oh. Can you go and press the pressure?
Yep. Well. Can't you show it how you do it? Because I already did too much. Well, anyway.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and look for the button again. I mean, there should be something up here.
Yeah.
It says get up here, but did we actually get something up there?
I don't think we got something from there. But we got up there.
Oh, we get the key.
Yes, we got the key.
Nothing here.
Well, I think this is going to be it for this episode. So, Thank you everyone so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button. Can we reach 4 likes? If you want to, you can subscribe to me. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you later. We're going to continue from here. So, bye guys, and I'll see you later. Okay guys, so actually, that was the end of the Find the Button series. Yeah, it was kind of an awkward ending, but this is going to be it. I ended the last episode, but yeah, this the actual finale. Kind of weird, right? Well, yeah.